ทศงาน
แต่ว่า
เราขอที่โอกาสที่การขอพระพุทธองค์ให้สิ่งศักดิ์สิทธิ์ทั้งหลายที่ตนได้ขอพระบรมปัตติภาพที่ได้ให้ประกาศถึงว่าด้วยประสงค์ในสิ่งที่การต่างใดประกาศปัญหาใจ
party to nights afterward where they actually met. And that was the start of their 3 years long distance relationships that has manifested into what's about to be a lifetime partner. Stefan called me the day before he was going to propose to Beth one morning. I think he felt like I was the first to know. And they both knew I would be the first to be super happy for them. And even though I think it's ridiculous they wanted me to be a priest at their weddings, I am indeed much honored to get to stand between them and join their hands together. I think it's safe to say I'm the closest friend to Beth, even though we only met in college. I know her deep into her soul, the same way she knows about me. There's nothing like we are designed to intertwine for a lifetime, in this lifetime, and maybe next. I want to officially welcome you, Stefanie. As you get to know more about her, you get to uncover a little by little how delicate she is, regardless of the fact that she walks in constantly. She needs a lot of sleep and rest. Healthy food and nice words. She does not need a big house, fancy luxurious cars, clothes, not even makeup. All she needs is someone who understands her and give her peace and lots of love. Someone who hugs her when she cries and her heart is going to be okay. Someone who does not give up because she will never give up on you. So be each other morning and night. Long-distance relationship is not an easy type of commitment for any couples to confirm. But you both did. You beat the odds. So don't ever let this special bond ever get away. With much pleasure and endless blessing to the both of you. Love, Sai.
Okay, now it's time for the ladies.